16. An ant of mass m clings to the rim of a flywheel of radius r, as shown above. The flywheel rotates clockwise on a horizontal shaft s with constant angular velocity omega. As the wheel rotates, the ant revolves past the stationary points 1, 2, 3, and 4. The ant can adhere to the wheel with a force much greater than its own weight. What is the magnitude of the minimum adhesion force necessary for the ant to stay on the flywheel at point 3? Whenever we want to discuss values for forces, it is absolutely necessary to discuss free body diagrams. So at point 3, we need to consider what are the forces being exerted and what is the net force exerted on the ant. Earth provides a gravitational force mg, which is directly downward, and then the force of addition should be directed toward the center, Fa, and since the ant is moving with an angular velocity omega around the circle, it has a net acceleration and therefore a net force going this way. This net or centripetal force is equal to the mass times the radius of the wheel times the angular velocity omega squared. Therefore, Fa minus mg must be equal to the mass times the radius of the wheel times omega squared. Or, in other words, the minimum addition force should be equal to the mass times g plus mr omega squared. And that is option E in our list of choices.